gleamstone hidden within me. I still can't quite believe it.
I'd have trouble believing it myself if I hadn't been there.
Do you remember what the Temple Sage told us about the legend of this land?
That power resides in the gleamstones carried by heroes from other worlds.
Exactly. He mentioned heroes, and I'm no hero.
You really believe that? I thought you were a hero long before coming here.
You remember what happened back in Elise, right? If I was a true hero, there wouldn't be so much suffering in my own home. If only I could get stronger.
Regardless of what happened in the past, you've never been one to just sit back. You fight with all your strength for the protection of everyone, don't you? That's the Crom that the people, as well as the shepherds, rely upon.
And yet, Elise's problems remain. The people have been suffering since the last war, and I can't do a thing about it, except for worry and be a burden. It's so pathetic.
A burden? Pathetic? You're the only one who thinks that, Crom. If you see someone in need, you help them. Isn't that just your way? Just like when you found me, you had no reason to help me, and yet you did.
That is the only way I know how to live my life.
It's those unwavering ideals that motivate so many people to fight by your side. This is just my opinion, but being a hero doesn't mean you have to be perfect. A hero is someone who cares for the people around him, and who guides them.
So by that logic, without anyone around, a hero is just a normal person?
That's one interpretation, but still, you're always surrounded by friends.
Yeah, you're right. Because I can't do anything by myself.
That's what you're taking away from all this?
Just look at how much I rely on you. Without your aid, who knows where I'd be?
Oh, come on. You're starting to embarrass me. It's the way that you believe in your friends like this that makes you a hero to me. That's why I'm proud that you were chosen as a hero in this world.
Well, if that's the case, I'll just have to become worthy of the title of hero. And our first step is saving this land. You're coming with me, right, Robin?
Of course. The future you aim for will be the path I walk.
Nothing can stand in our way. Let's go!
We're in this together.